I want to get this started with a conversation I had with Brandon yesterday. Brandon was talking about how he was hiking one time, and he wasn't worried about getting lost because he had his iPhone. And I said, how does the compass on the iPhone work? I said, if the radio's disabled, you don't get a signal. Does the compass still work?
You got to stop saying compass.
Yeah, for real, man.
Compass?
How do you say it?
Compass.
Compass. Okay, does the compass still work? And he said, yeah, it still works. And I didn't believe him, so I checked. I enabled airplane mode on my phone, and the compass still worked just fine. I was like, that's weird. I don't know how it works. Brandon said, there must be a magnet in there. And I said, I don't think there's a magnet because it would fuck with the cell phone. So then he goes, well, you know how magnets work anyway, right?
Oh, here we go.
He goes, yo, there's a giant mineral deposit in Canada that attracts all the magnets in the world. And that's why they all point to it. And I go, yep. He goes, yeah, it's right under the South Pole in Canada is where this mineral deposit is. I go, yep, that's why all magnets point north. And I said, excuse me, I had to leave. So I went down to my office to start typing this down. And then like 2 seconds later, he came rushing in behind me. He's like, I just want to clarify something. He goes, I know that the South Pole's in Antarctica. I'm talking about the magnetic South Pole. That's in Canada.
Oh my God.
And I go, yeah. He just gave me a quizzical look. And I go, Brandon, we're agreeing here. And he goes, okay. And walked out. Man, that guy's a fucking scientist.